users are not paying to access the network of their telcos, but to access the internet. And it is also a right under the EU's open internet regulation that users can access whatever content they wish without arbitrary intervention by their internet provider. And they are paying for the right to have this access.